Good evening, everybody. Now I am at the department store, and I will go home very soon. I just finished the first section of the Standard Economic Forum. The first part is about the strategy to bring Thailand forward in the age of COVID-19. Thinking back in 2020, at that time we thought that the way out of COVID is to get a good vaccine. However, we have known so far that the vaccine might not be the final answer to everything. The best thing going forward in 2022 is trying to live with COVID-19. But anyway, this still involves getting a high quality vaccine. But vaccine will not be the only answer for sure. There will be many other factors, and each country will need to compete to find the best way to cope with COVID-19, to let people live in the new normal, even the COVID-19 new strain is coming out. And that's it for tonight. I'm going home right now. Thank you for listening. See you later on. Bye bye. I'm going home now.